when I was young, I thought I was living in a fairy tale. My life, however, of course, has also had downs, not just ups. I've had my own share of worries also, and troubles and problems, like all of you. I still worry, especially about my kids, my husband, my family, and that's just normal, of course. Sabi nga nila, you worry because you care. Hi everyone, it's Sharon and welcome once again to the show. This is our second In Life Dreamweaver episode and I'm very, very happy because I have something very important to share with you. It's no secret that I've had a very charmed life. I'm very thankful. When I was young, I thought I was living in a fairy tale. My parents were so good to me, and so I also am very grateful to the singing career I've had since I was 12 years old and the acting career I started when I was 15. And from there, I went on, as you know, to co-host with Bea Jones, where I honed my hosting skills, and then later on went on to host my own TV shows, three of them, one after the other, for 23 years. And then I did so many albums and all that, and the concerts here and abroad, and I cannot be more grateful or feel more blessed. And I say that because it's just really something I want to thank you all for also. My life, however, of course, has also had downs, not just ups. And generally naman, I have been really, like I said, blessed. Pero hindi maiwasan merong times na hindi laging masaya ka or medyo laging positive. Meron ding bad times na kailangan natin sa buhay. I've had my own share of worries also, and troubles and problems, like all of you. I still worry, especially about my kids, my husband, my family, and that's just normal, of course. Sabi nga nila, you worry because you care. Hindi pwede you worry about something you don't really care about. Nag-aalala ka kasi nagmamahal ka, di ba? And if you have the same worries that I do, that's only because there's so many uncertainties in life. Ang daming bagay sa mundo na walang kasiguraduhan. Kaya, I heard someone before use the acronym SAD, SAD, to sum up all of these uncertainties. The S stands for sickness, the A stands for accidents, and the D stands for death or disabilities. Sad, diba? Ito yung mga bagay na hindi mo alam kung mangyayari at kung kailan, if mangyayari. At hindi mo talaga mapipigilan kapag nangyari na. Kahit kaano ka pa ka-healthy, kahit inaalagaan mo sarili mo, ang mga pinaghirapan mo, hindi mo maiiwasan. Ang mahawa ka siguro minsan, magkasakit ka, or mawalan ka ng mahalaga sa yung mga material na bagay, subok sana yung mga mahal natin. Kahit gaano kang mag-ingat, accidents can and do happen. They still happen. Kaya nga din natin maiwasang mag-alala. Talagang we will worry. Pero alam niyo po, halos lahat ng kilala ko, just like me, are more worried for their loved ones kesa sa anumang meron sila or sa sarili nila. Totoo yun, di ba? I worry more about my loved ones more than myself, di ba? Because iniisip mo rin, who will support your family pagka wala ka na or pag may nangyari sa'yo? How will your kids, kunyari, finish their studies? Or mabuhay lang, paano sila magpapatuloy na buhay kung sa'yo sila umaasa ngayon at bigla kang mawala, pagkalayo lang yun ni Lord? Paano na ang mga utang kung meron ka at di mo nababayaran or mababayaran? Dagdag pa yung saan sila kukuha ng, God forbid, pampalibing mo if mawala tayo. But there's a way to free yourself from these worries or problems like this. It's called life insurance. Naririnig na natin yan, di ba? Pero ito lang, maliit na trivia from someone born in the 60s. Nung araw po, ang tawag namin sa insurance ay seguro, which is a Spanish word meaning sure, seguro, S-E-G-U-R-O. Sure, or in Tagalog, tiyak. Di ba? So insurance is actually a way to make sure para matiya, masiguro, that your loved ones are provided for if and if something happens to you. Now, how does life insurance do that? Yan ang tanong ng marami. Naririnig natin yung term na life insurance. Hindi yata na e-explain sa atin ang mabuti ano yun. Life insurance usually is a policy or a plan na huhulugan mo from certain periods of time. Hindi yung sabay-sabay. Dahan-dahan, parang hulugan, ganyan, in certain periods of time. So that your beneficiaries will receive a lump sum, yung buong sum, should you, God forbid, suddenly pass away, yung may mangyari sa ating di inaasahan, bibigyan sila ng lump sum nung hinuhulugan mo ng sa loob ng mahabang panahon. If you are the breadwinner of the family or if you simply care for the ones that you love, very important ito talaga para sa iyo, para sa kanilang lahat din. Because the money that they will receive can be used to support them, alalayan sila, matapusin sila ng pag-aaral, tulungan silang mabuhay hanggat makatayo na sa sariling paa nila. Ito ang magiging replacement ng income mo noon and yung financial support na sa'yo dati nang galing. This can also be used to pay for, again, God forbid, pero mangyayari talaga yon, your funeral expenses. You will be free from the guilt or pag-aalala, yung pag-aalala natin na in our passing, mag-aalala pa yung mga mahal natin sa buhay na may iiwan, kung saan sila kukuha ng pera, how they're going to, you know, give you a last decent farewell. Maggamit din po ng family mo ang lump sum na makukuha nila to pay off outstanding debts, yung mga utang po natin na may iiwan sa kanila sakaling nawala tayo nang wala sa panahon. Mga utang na naiwan natin, kunyari utang sa bahay, car loans, credit cards, baka meron pa tayong utang na hindi nila alam, habulin sila. Tax-free din po, importante po to, tax-free din ang insurance. Kaya hindi mo kailangan mag-alala na may babayaran pa silang taxes na makukuha sa makukuha po nilang death benefit sa insurance ninyo. For your life partner and your children, life insurance can also help you with estate planning or how to protect your assets. Kunyari yung bahay, ari-arian, anything real estate, other investments, di ba na meron tayo? That's your whole estate, lahat ng ari-arian mo, investments mo. Ito yung, it will help you to protect your assets so they can be successfully passed down sa mga tagapagmana mo, sa loved ones mo. Magastos kasi po at matrabaho ang pagpapalipat ng pangalan ng properties na mamanahin. Naku, masakit po sa ulo yan. Kaya mababawasan po ang value ng papamana ninyo pagkataon. With proper life insurance, you can secure the value of your assets and easily transfer them to your loved ones when the time comes. Life insurance can also secure your business in the event of your sudden demise. Kasi po, it can cover your business obligations. Just like, pag meron kang mga personal na assets, syempre, may mga business assets or obligasyon ka rin. So, pati po yung covered. Kung may partner ka sa negosyo, mas mabuti kung pareho kayong may life insurance para mabawasan ang financial impact ng inyong business kung ang isa sa inyo ay biglang mawala unexpectedly. In effect, life insurance is like a safety net na sasalo sa inyo, nakahandang sumalo sa inyo at sa pamilya niyo if something should happen to you. And as an in-life dream weaver, it is my privilege to share with you that in-life has flexible life insurance coverage options depending on your budget, your preferences, and your needs. Depende sa kung anong meron kayo, mga kagustuhan ninyo, at saka mga pangangailangan nyo, they can always help you. Ano man po ang estado nyo sa buhay. Mas, alam nyo, ang pagkakamali ng iba, parang iniisip nyo na, ay, yung insurance, parang pangmayaman lang yan. Mali, baliktad nga po. Ang insurance is more important for those na hindi masyadong malaki ang kayamanan kasi makakatulong sa inyo. Because, you know, like, kami sa in-life, we have policies with cash payouts, meaning you will get an amount for certain periods of time para bang tumutubo yung hulog mo sa kanila na baka mas malaki kaysa sa ibang iiwanan mo lang. They have policies with an investment component. Kung gusto mong palakihin ang hinuhulog mong premium, pwede rin yun, di ba? Some policies are made for a fixed time period. Like up to when, let's say, ngayon ko nag-umpisa, pwedeng umabot yan until 60 or 80 years old even. While some policies naman are for your entire lifetime. Sickness, accidents, and death are inevitable. Mangyayari ang mangyayari at mangyayari. And it is only natural that we worry about and prepare for these moments. The real value of life insurance is that it gives you peace of mind. Yung mahirap makuha at hindi nabibili, peace of mind. It frees you from the anxieties you have about the future of your loved ones should any of the sad uncertainties happen to you. It's your Hakuna Matata, a life with no worries, ika nga sa Lion King. And not worrying means that you can focus on living your life to the fullest and making more happy memories with those you love the most. If you have any questions about how to get an insurance policy and which ones are the best for you, go to the nearest InLife office and ask to speak to any of our very friendly and very professional financial advisors. That's it for today's InLife Dreamweaver Stories. I hope you learned something new and that you enjoyed this episode as much as I've enjoyed it. Please follow InLife for more inspirational talks like this one. I hope they're helpful to you. As always, be good to each other and remember that when we leave this place, let's leave it a better place than when we first entered it. God bless you and please subscribe. Thank you so much.